You've been fighting for so long. Have you learned anything from war?
Nothing unites people like tragedy. Everything the Empire takes from us only makes us stronger. Each injustice spurs others to join our cause. If we stand together, we can win.
Just like today. Thank you. Hey there, BD-1.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeffo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything. Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Troisic will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
We'll talk later.
Just let me know when you want to go.
Okay, so next.
Back to Zeffo. Back to Zeffo, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zeffo tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Homeworld of the Zeffo. Cordova must have spent a lot of time here.
Cordova spent his life studying the history of the galaxy in many different places. Dragged me along on a few expeditions. It was educational.
He really believed in the past?
He believed in the future. But you can't have a future without the past.
Picking up anything?
Nothing new. It still feels risky.
I don't think we have a choice.
We always have a choice. The people the Empire has left behind, destroyed and controlled, are depending on us. On you, Cal.
I know. I'm glad I have you two to back me up.
And we will. We all have to support each other. That's the only way to succeed.
Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the cave will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
After all the crazy things we've done, you know it.
Weak, BD.
Look easy. Just need to know, don't you? Let's see what you found. What'd you find? Good scan, BD. Let's see what's behind here. He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. The villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. If only they knew the truth. Let's head out. Thank you. 3D! Trust me, what BD? Trust me, Lord BD. I need help.
Opposition.
Nice work. BD, think you can charge this? Come on, BD.
injured?
I'm fine, Commander. But where is Mosef? Where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find them. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Over here, BD. Let's go, BD. Wanna check it out? Okay, BD. What is it? That's how you do it. Oh, you found something. Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch, No, I'm not busy, never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, you're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You're welcome, kid, but I gotta go. I gotta... thing, so gotta see ya.
probe droid. They're watching us, BD.
On red alert.
The commander was killed by a lightsaber. Need a jolt. We're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.
you see that? Okay.
Smashing opponent. Incompetent. Dodge detected. Your odds of surviving are low, very low. Unproductive, human.
You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's got to be a way to the tomb now. Let's move, BD. Need you to charge this, BD. Good work, BD. Let's go, BD. Thank you.
finally a challenger. Push harder. That's it for you. Stand and fight me. Yes, yes. Get up and fight me.
Up here.
Unsteady? At least try to fight. Yes, Jedi, again.
Worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Kestis, how predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. Nothing. Nothing.
superior fighter. You can't run forever. Pitiful. No wonder your master died.
Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer. Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, VD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb.
Thank you.